far away land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is unliving. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
Thank you. got a party, cause she really is a funny girl.
How about it, Belle? Marry me?
Yes, John, may I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Belle.
You are a positively kind evil.
Well, thank you.
Excuse me. Gaston, please stop.
You will marry me, Belle. Today's the day all your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Than even she, in her wildest imagination, could have dreamt. But through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Oh. Master will be furious if he finds out what we are up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Pish-tosh.
Hello there.
Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? Oh, I said quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make their food welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Busting in so much more than is anything but a monster. Understand, Master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and never have in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
I'm laughing. A human again. Wow! Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
Oh, but I just wanted to find out what was
going on. It's none of your business.
Please, stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
Gently.
I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind. But he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear.
This way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my part. Though it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Rejected. It's more than I can bear. Publicly humiliated. I am disgraced. But I have a plan. Someone has to protect our village. Kill the beast or he will kill your children. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No!
Nobody's safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
Kill him!
We're not safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night. Said to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer and you're there at the drawbridge of our castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast that takes the dark one, casting part of her blood, but he hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home. The beast dead, good and dead. Kill the beast!
Kill him!
If you're not with us, you're against us. We'll bring the village of this beast who's with me.
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Punch your foot, punch your horse.
Screw your courage through the city plain.
We're punching on this stone to lead the way.
To the beast, to the wood. We will gain a haunted castle. Something's lurking that you don't see every day.
It's a beast, one as tall as a mountain. With a breast nearly sure that the seas. Sally forth, rally home, rally sword, rally home. Bring the morning every dawn.
We'll lay siege to the castle and bring back his head. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine.
To say the least, but a little scared.
Oh,